possibility that you'll encounter a T-47 there. It's Skynet's newest Walker-type HK. If you can, take a photo of a functioning unit that we can analyze. Over and out.
Thank you. I've encountered Skynet's plasma storage.
You have a green light to destroy any Skynet structures in Pasadena. But keep in mind, that is not your highest priority. If you want to save ammo, overloading the main computer at any storage facility will do the trick.
Rigged this place with traps. Better be careful. Hospital nearby. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sending you the first set of pictures.
That's exactly what we needed. Move to the second point.
Thank you.
sign. It has to be Jennifer's house. Father. Poor guy. Where's the rest? Huh. Is that a map to your hiding place, Patrick? Thank you. reputation you got there, Patrick. Okay, that should do it. Sending it right now.
Well done, Private. Now proceed with your main objective.
Huh!
dispensary. This is it. Looks like Colin was really prepared. Or maybe he was planning to open his own pharmacy once this was all over. Aaron will appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you.
T-47 neutralized. That's the last one.
Good job with these pictures, Rivers. We're one step closer to preparing a counterattack. I'm starting to see why Skynet isn't so fond of you. Now get your ass back to the shelter. Thank you.
Jacob, how is Pasadena? You know what? Forget I asked. I don't want to know. I'm just glad that you're all right.
And how are you doing?
I guess I'm a little nervous before tomorrow.
Aren't you curious about what happened in Pasadena?
No. I think I'd rather keep that place in the past. Actually, I have a confession to make. I've never been outside of Pasadena until now. Can you believe that?
Pretty weak for a scavenger.
I know, right? You'd think a worldly girl such as myself would get to travel a lot, but sadly I didn't. I did my traveling through pictures and postcards that wanderers brought with them. My favorite had a little flamingo drinking water from a lake on it. Its long red neck curved like a snake. Patrick's mother gave me that postcard. It's funny how I never met my mother, but I was around to see Patrick's leave him.
I thought Patrick was your brother.
In our house, we were all brothers and sisters. But me and Patrick, we've always had this special bond. Felt what the other one was feeling. We'd even get sick together. I remember the day Patrick's mom brought him in. They were both tired and dirty, so we took care of them. Patrick was crying a lot. He was teething at the time. I think that was what scared her away. She just couldn't handle the crying.
How was she?
I loved her. For the time she was with us, I liked to pretend she was my mother, too. After she took off, I was devastated. But my father said, "You need to grow up. You have a brother now." So I burned the postcard. The little red flamingo flew up in flames. And I promised myself I'd never be weak again. But I guess we all need someone we can be weak with sometimes, don't we?
I never asked you. What are you planning to do tomorrow?
I've been meaning to tell you earlier, but I panicked. And that's because I decided to go with Ryan. We'll find somewhere safe, away from all this. You have to understand, I need to do what's best for Patrick. I'm his big sis. I need to protect him. He'll be devastated leaving you and Aaron, but I think it's for the best.
Wake up! We need to move.
What's going on?
Everyone, wake up! You need to get out of here.
Who the fuck are you?
It doesn't matter. What matters is that you can't stay here any longer.
She asked a question, and I suggest answering.
You don't want to do that. I've got this place rigged with explosives, and there's a detonator in my pocket.
You got what?
Do you mind? Lower your gun, Ryan. He's the one that saved my life. What do you want from us? You have to get out of here. Skynet's on its way. They finally found you.
What do you mean, they found us? They were looking for us?
Not for you. For him. He's essential to winning this war. Skynet knows that. That's why they've been following him for months. I have to make sure nothing happens to him. In a couple of minutes, an infiltrator will walk in here trying to kill him. I can't let that happen. We have to bury that Terminator here once and for all.
All right, everybody, you heard him. Let's get moving. I'll get the bus ready.
There's no time for that. There's a passage here. It will lead you out. Use it.
What was that?
All right, everyone, get out!
Jacob!
Give me that.
It's the same one. It's the same model.
Leave! Now!
How the hell's he still alive?
Go! 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 Watch out! Don't just stand there! Run!
Baron, listen to us. She could no longer deny that this infiltrator was a real threat. She decided to take everyone in, on her terms. The shelter was on high alert, but thanks to the intel I gathered in Pasadena, we slowed the advance of the Annihilation Line and gained some time. Just enough to start preparing the counterattack.